An exhausted capybara has fallen into the jaws of the caiman.
It was a capybara on a cliff, and it jumped off of a cliff into the river.
Between a pig and a baby elephant, and capybara, kind of like a giant guinea pig. They were also partial to fish, about 7% of their diet.
They had here. This is a little capybara in his last few seconds. Anyway, just some very...
came from the wild. Melanie Taipaldos has this big capybara, and she's home every day. He goes for a swim at 4, and she'll...